Hello, welcome back to ETS2. We've got a nice little treat. I'm taking some tandem down to Duisburg in Germany. Hope I said that right, Duisburg. We've got the Scania Streamline 730 V8. We're all loaded, ready to go. We're at Scania at Manchester at the moment. But yeah, this is a really good mod. I think he's by Devil. I'll double check. I'll put a link in the description for it. Yeah, it looks well. So I thought we'd try it out. So let's get underway. We've got the old style steering wheel. Got our companion. Got the Millennium Falcon there. So yeah, let's fire it up. Let's go. Nice V8 sound on it. Got a little clippity clop on this, can you? Indicators. Every time I'm at work, I'm on the conference call on the Bluetooth with Big Rich and Captain Kirk. That's all I ever hear is that sound. We made it left hand drive, as normally you see a lot of these type of vehicles abroad on the continent. I thought we'd go for that. There's that sound again. You'll hear a lot of that clippity clop. Captain Kirk would say, it's the sound of the stallion. Put the new physics mod in as well, the joypad, so I don't know what that's going to do. Some roll. Not quite sure which way this is going to send us. Speed. Go on, let's get you up there. Oh, we're going down past Birmingham by the looks of it. That way out. It's a change for it to be sunny in Manchester. Normally it's piddling it down for some reason. I don't know why, I don't know if it's because of Pennines or what. Mod. Let's slow down a bit. We've all got liquid on, so it'll slop about a bit. Clippity clop, clippity clop. So you have a bloody ear when you're up that wall. Surprising sending us this way, I would have worked it sent us through Rotterdam.
but never mind.
See, told you. I do like this physics mod to makes the truck actually respond a lot better. You can't brake within a second and not up to speed in a second, so. I've got the lights on it. We've got the worst possible horn in the world. We didn't get around to doing that bit, so. Absolutely pissing it down. Ooh, we've got a bit of lightning now. Just what we needed. Storm today. Get moved over there. Yeah, I've seen all them trailers for years in the UK anyway. Still waiting for the mod maker who does the 143, so I can get back to doing the career mode. Unfortunately, I don't think he has updated it yet. I'll have to double check it. Alright, he pulled out to overtake a miserable, invisible vehicle. Speeding fine. It's got to be a first. Driving on the M6 with no old works. No one drives around the UK, you know, at the moment we're having a major upgrade to all the motorways. It's something called smart motorways, taking the hard shoulder away. Which is my idea, it's a bad idea. And, me personally, I don't like the idea. Once you get an accident or something like that, there's just nowhere to bring people to go. Hopefully we won't get the disturbed while I do this trip. I've got my young children with me at the moment. I don't know the meaning that Dad's recording. But often you leave me door barge open. I just hope my little lad don't come in at the moment because he's farting terrible. As soon as I said it, a little lad barges in. But he is quite funny. He makes me chuckle, so does my daughter. Yep. Absolutely throwing it down, isn't it? Hell, this ain't going to be on all the way through. A lot of my mods off the Steam Workshop. That way they get automatically updated straight away when the new comes out, or you know, they've updated it to the new patch or anything like that. So yeah, I tend to use them that a lot. Been a bit slower because of the rain today, yeah? Must be getting a bit worried. No problem when I drive a left hooker. I tend to wander over to the right a little bit. I'm better when I'm across on the water, right? Europe. All right. Got down to 80. This Italian lad's got no power up this hill. If I would say this was to recognise anywhere, would be just past junction 16 and between junction 16 and 15. But that wouldn't say Sheffield, that would probably say Stoke, A500. Oh, went to London. Oh, we've gone past Manchester. Birmingham. If you don't get the speed right with the physics mod, it tends to throw you off track. That's what I like about it. Makes you drive a little bit more realistic. Like I said, I'm just hoping this rain does one. Clippity-clock. Yep. Another interruption of my daughter going to show me how she looks now.
hasn't updated this mod yet to the meter patch. So the actual Scania SNR U-shape ain't working at the moment, it just crashes the game. He did say he was going to update it in a couple of days, what I was reading on the SES forums. So looking forward to that. If he updates it before I go back to work, then I'll probably do a video with that one in. Plan on doing a couple of videos because I'm trying to get a video out every day. Been doing a little bit of a division and Ghost Recon player versus player. I've got quite a lot of footage to go through on that to edit. Hopefully there'll be new video for that. That's been playing online with Big Rich and Big Si. We've had a couple of nights where we've had a real project. We've had some really good games. Extremely funny moments in it. Rocking down bus there. His mate stopping to help him. Nope. Let his passengers just sit out in the rain. Yeah, I'm wandering again to the right hand side. I think this rain's in for the duration. Maybe it'll stop when we get over to France, to Calais. Would be nice. Typical though, isn't it? You wash your truck off and it just pisses it down. Or in our case, we clean our vehicles and get sent into our Gould dock to load dolomite. Or Wandsworth, so there was just no point for you washing it really. Let's say it Wandsworth, because no matter what you do, you keep all your doors shut, all your windows up, you still get a little layer of dust in there. When you get to your customer, you start getting the thing set up, got it up blowing properly and there's no problems, take 10 minutes just to wipe the cab back down again. Horrible stuff it is. Good to blow it, but it's just fucking horrible. Somebody has actually made me a skin of my actual truck out of Simon Gibson. But, I need to find him a decent template for the ETS2 Volvo. Without it, you can't really match it up properly, so I don't really want to put it in yet, because the lad's done a fantastic job. But there's a few things that just need ironing out, I think. As soon as I can get him to do that for me, we'll showcase his skin for it. But it is the actual skin of my truck. I took the photos from my lorry and sent it to him. He's a friend of his who organised it for me. It's even got the Nice rope on the front, which is on rope on the front of my lorry. Red 25, the M25, biggest car park in the world. You get one mistake on this road and that's it. You are literally screwed. Yeah. nice fly-by shot. South Turning, which is the A12, which is Colchester and what else does it say on there? It doesn't say Felixstowe until you get on the main bit of A12. You get down to the bottom of the A12 at Ipswich. Can't go right at the roundabout. Straight on there into Felixstowe. It's a huge place. We actually got there, we use a tank wash there. We actually load plastics in there sometimes as well. 9 times out of 10 we load plastics out of a little place called the back at Woodbridge. This is one road in and one route out. For some reason they've got the lorries, the majority of the lorries do it perfectly. They go in on the road what's designed for them to go in and the road what comes out. Basically they're very narrow roads and they don't want two lorries meeting up together. You get the occasional one, but I don't think anyone's told the local bus company this, because they come in on the road we go out on and go out on the road we come in. So I don't know if they just do it on purpose or if they don't have the memo, but it can get very, very tight. I found out after losing a mirror. But also, if you time it wrong, at about 9-10 o'clock in the morning when you're leaving, they've loaded. The police actually do emergency responses down there with the lights and sirens, testing them to make sure they can drive, obviously, down back country roads. So that can be quite fun when they come belting around the corner and you're sat there with nowhere to go. Playing on phone still though, typical woman. Very sexy, send me that, and I spend more time on my phone than I do all those. I'm not quite sure what this glass wagon's doing up in front. I think he's having a bit of a moment, isn't he? He's probably brewing himself a coffee or something. Float liner there, carrying the glass. You alright there, mate? So yeah, we've had rain near enough. It's Cheshire really, isn't we? Just outside of Manchester. We're alright for all at the moment, about half a tank. Very, very, very small fuel tanks on our Scanias at work. And they make me chuckle. I think they've only got 250 litre tanks on. Oh, look at this juice bag. Pull that on me. Come on, mate. Get your foot down. I don't mind you pulling out, just get your foot down. Yeah, if you do download this mod, make sure you read his page off the SES forum. He'll explain how to do things on there. some skins for it. But I think you can only have one skin at a time on it. I've not actually found a way of having multiple skins on it. Get that slowed down. Yeah, see what I mean? If you push, try and push it now without physics packing, you just will not do it. Which, I suppose, is more realistic. Why did I turn it? Bobby, traffic police there, look. Are we going a bit slower north at line over? Can you? No wonder he's been so slow. Oh, the sun's coming out. We've had all that time, now the sun's out. Turn them lights off, we don't need them no more. See the water coming off, look. Yeah, very, very steady this lad, isn't he? Are we going, buddy? Are we going? Where to? Come on, bud. We could have gone then. They're just going to make me sit here and wait, aren't they? Go on, dweeb. Let's get a move on. Okay, now we're going to be here all day. Yeah. Hello. Are we going? Oh, dear me. No point. I'm about to do you. The old fashioned way we're going to go around you. No, mate, where are you going now? No, he didn't want to go there, did he? He's pulled out to have a take me out, look. Yeah, alright, mate. Whatever you say. Yeah, we're down at Dover. About to get on the train. For the Euro Tunnel. Quite busy. We'll be at the back. Big gear. Got all these things. Drive on, drive off, drive back on again. We should catch you very shortly. Welcome back. Done a short little drive from Calais to, from Dover to Calais. We're about to get underway again. Let's see, that is up there. I don't really need the fuel one up. Or the cruise control one. Yeah. Bit fast, aren't it? There we go. She looks awesome. Absolutely awesome. Absolutely brilliant, man. Docks, lots of main roads. Not sure what we're on at the moment. Should be the A16. Not too sure. Memory's gone blank. By about 9 o'clock, we should be okay with that. Should be within our legal working limits. It's a little bit laggy now, and then, funny. I don't know why it does it. It just Turn our side lights on just in case. That way no one can have a go at us. Still okay for fuel, only halfway. Not too bad on that. It's in a sense, so is which road we're in? I'm sure it's the A16. No, the A16 is going to go to Paris. Yeah. Go bring up the map and I'll look. I'm not going to bother. But as I say, it's a nice one. That goes. Yeah, it should be the A16. No, can't remember. Brain's gone to shit. Age. Been that long since I've been over there in a truck. I just simply won't do it no more. I'll let the Glory Boys do it. About 20 seconds, well not even 20 seconds, it's up 20 feet and it's just back up to 90. He sat there going, right bomber. Here we go, here's the tow boost going up there. Cheered, I'm going to change his pace, yep, 70. And then back to 90. Policeman in front of us, so we have to back it up a little bit. At least I think it is. Could be a medical officer. Stay in this lane anyway. Oh, A2, there we go. Well, we're going on to the A2. Lado's proper slowed us down there. Border to Brussels. Might be even the border to Germany. There it is. Should be Brussels. Yep, gimme. That is just going to suddenly shoot down to 80. Maybe should have gone in there and got some fuel and a little break. If there's another one down here, we'll jump in there. Surprise where they're in 90. Oh, we'd be now 80 by now. Skirts of Luxembourg, skirt out of Luxembourg into Germany. I don't know if it works properly on this map or not, but no, it's 17. Trailer damage? Trailer damage? Took some of his guns out there. Bonus. There we go. Skirting around Luxembourg to Germany. Oh, look, big plane coming into land. Oh, it looks like it's going to just crash into the side of the trees. No, I hope there's an airport on the other side of the fucking trees. No big plane going up yet. Starting to go down a little bit. Yep. You got our satellites on anyway, so it's not really bad, is it? Oh, there is an airport there. Christ for that. problem with this Stupid. There's a nice big white line down the middle of the old console, isn't it? Dusseldorf and Cologne. Or Cologne. We've got the lights on, the street lights have come on. Lamborghini on the right hand side, on the left hand side there. Services, let's get some teas in. Have a little break ourselves. Get a coffee in there. Maybe on that old one. We'll catch you in a little while, while we just get some diesel and a bit of a coffee. And we'll set off going again. Welcome back. We filled up with diesel. We're going to get back on the way. Lads all parked up for the night. Yeah, you've got your car on it. Nope, no one Amsterdam. It's a bit close. Roadworks in there, bolts of it. Oh no, fire brigade. Ooh, got a burnt out lorry. Ooh, he's in a bad place. I do like the fact that they've put the random road events in now. Look at this mod. Like I say, if you do install it, I want to have a look at it in game. Make sure you read the install bit, because if not, it gets a little complicated. It's not complicated, it's just that you won't have the right up here. Yes, we are. Back it up a little bit. Yeah, it's not complicated. There's another little patch we put in. It's about a 400 kilobyte file, just so you can get the mixed trailers. You can have the fuel tanker in. Otherwise, get the box trailer, which I didn't realise at first, being a noob. Whoa, mate, you gotta just pull out of me, why don't you? Pull out of me, mate, and then just slow me down. No. Douchebag. The lorry driver's a bad name doing shit like that. Past the douchebag. Yeah, what a mod. He's a proper douche, isn't he? Try and get past him. Shouldn't be much further to go now, I'm sure. 90k's, there we go. Excuse me, I'm just having a drink of my coffee. Wake me up a little bit. Saved just after the douchebag had pulled out in front of me, and yeah, it's just after here he crashed. I hope he doesn't do it again. I don't know if there's a conflict with a trailer or something like that. Please don't do it again. Are we going for it or what? Lads, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Luckily we've got through that with no incidents. We can carry on. I really want to do this video with this mod. They absolutely love it. I really need to get a resume cruise control key set up. I will do when I get back from Portugal. I'll be having my steering wheel and all that set up.
Yes, Mr. Mini, I'm pulling out of here as well. Don't be a douchebag.
Sorry about that. I was drinking my coffee and then did a little bit of burp at the same time. Disgusting creature. Yeah, we're there. But yeah, we're not far off now. Newburgh. Been a long day. Drive from Manchester to Scan your headquarters. NBC. More traffic lights. I'm hoping it doesn't auto save it, isn't it? I don't want it to crash again. That's why I have the auto save turned on. Case of moments like that. Lorry's coming the other way. Well, welcome to Duisburgh. Our German friends. Set of traffic lights. Luckily they're on green. Probably won't stay on green for me, but ooh, we've been lucky. Very, very lucky. Ooh, we're down to 50.
So plenty of time. Plug the laptop up. Can you please come and help? Is it left here? It's left here. And here we are, MBC, Z, go. Oh, MB, FG or C, is it? Is it C or G? Yep. We'll see where they want this. There by the looks of it, it's that one there. We shall get this packed in. Yeah, I'm better with the doubles on this one. Actual proper drawbar unit. There's one of the box ones. There's quite a lot of them in. But as you can see, you've got the
dolly ones. Not A-frames, but they are dollies. So we will have a look at them at some point. Pull it down up a little bit. First time? Yes, we can. There you go. Just get it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hit a like and subscribe. Leave a comment. And we'll see you on the next one.